Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. What are we doing here? Because we were at the crossroads before. Well, I ran back here, which from the crossroads is going east or right on the screen. Just to see if the mayor had anything new to say, and he did, so... Thanks to you that the people of Dartu decided to better themselves. Dice and Dartu will cooperate to make all of Chanom a better country. I truly admire Sir Baron and Sir Rule. Truly, truly. Now that's it, really. I just want to rest because we need to get, well, Jurio's magic points back. We all, well, most of us need a little healing. Back to a three-party team here. I'm going to check the... what'd you find? Cure potion. I am going to check the weapon shop, see if there's anything new being sold. I suspect not. And we're going to rest. Other than that, I mean, we could run around the whole village and see, or town, and see who says anything new, but I suspect that at least half of them will just be saying the same old things, so I'm not really going to bother with that. So I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm not sure if this is one of the places we can rest. No. Gotta be around here, though. Okay, I'll do as you say. Alright. Here's the one we just decided that he should not gamble anymore, I think. We told him. There's something can be very wrong with this, but I want to sleep in one of your beds. I think they even let you stay for free. Oh, this is the weapons dealer. Okay. Is there anything new? Silver staff for Chris. That's what she already has, probably. Split mail. We have a... what do we have? Ring mail? No, I don't need anything else. Oh, we have split mail. Okay. Oh, we had ring mail. Isn't ring mail better? Well, there's a lot of beds here. Yes. Much. Bad mood. Rumbling from hunger. We will feed you something you will not like. Like angel food. At least your stomach isn't rumbling anymore. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. So the crossroads, I believe, is right back this way. Yeah, it's right here. So if we go further up this way, then, what's his name? Lodi tells us to stop messing around or whatever. So we'll go this way. Let me just save now that we've got a full night's, day's, whatever rest. Probably the only time you can hear me clicking the gamepad. Now all I know is that there's new monsters here, because I went this way trying to go back to the swamps. Or the dragon checkpoint, and I couldn't. What am I doing there? Yeah, dice is that way. We actually... could probably go back. We just have to head south from Dice. I want to find the mayor and talk to him. Yeah. See you guys there. Okay, I'm actually checking in on these two first. Anything new to say? Poppy says, what? Tarova went home. I missed out. Twenty years ago, there was no poison swamp. The poison swamp was made by the sinking attitude of the people of Dartu. Your feelings directly affect the trees and grass of nature. That's what Gweld used to say. Yeah, I think she said that already. Alright, we'll head back to Dartu. Okay, here's the mayor. We found out last time is actually Thomas. You guys are always welcome. Come by anytime. We can't ask him. He revealed that he's Ramon, sorry, and that Rule is Thomas. But we can't get to Rule. We can't go north from the dragon to the dragon checkpoint. We can't go, I think that's where it is. We can't go north from the crossroads, that's what I'm trying to say. Alright, so we have to just continue on our way. So I'll see you guys when we actually do that. Okay, so we have gotten in some battles here. I just want to show we're about to level up. At least one of us. Chris levels up to 14. Chris has learned sleep. Jurio levels up as well. And Lodi will be next. Sleep spell. Who learned it? Chris? Sleep. Cause a single enemy to fall asleep. Helper spell. And is this dice right up here? I hate that these things just keep going for us. Even though they're not... Meh. I guess I'll keep in one battle. I don't know. For old time's sake. And we'll get to see Lodi level up as well. We've got to be almost back to Dice. And then I'm going to rest there. And I head back to Crossroads. Okay, enough. Time to kill you things. That's not gonna help him. Or it. Lodi levels up. Yay, we're all level 14 now. We're almost the dice. Dice up here. I think it is. Yay! I'm gonna go rest, and I'll see you guys back at the crossroads. What'd you find? Oh, I hit the wrong button again. I hate when I do that. We just gave our pet some organic food as well, and rested. We're all good to go. Bad mood. So I think maybe if you praise it, if it's like in a good mood, it finds more stuff for you. I always try to praise it like I should. Alright, we're on our way to okay, so there's Dice. Tolls Road. We're able to go up like one or two screens. And what's his name stops us. He won't let us go back to the dragon checkpoint. So otherwise, then, we're going Road of Dreams to Three City Bridge. We'll try to go to the Wind Valley checkpoint, see what happens. I don't think... don't think we've been there, but... Ah! New monstres. Flaming Sybil, Lacerda Dragon, and something or other. Yeah, I gave him that. Didn't cause that much damage, but maybe a little bit helps. It was the organic food I gave him, because we had like 7 of them. Alright. Flaming Sybil A and B, Blue Horn Frog, and Lacerda Dragon. I don't know how dangerous these things are. Let's do a protect here. Only gets 2 of us now. Fireball it does. Ow. Light her butt on fire. Okay. We know the blue horn frog isn't very tough at all. Let's do a finishing move on this thing. I don't know how tough the dragon is. We'll attack that. I want to get its measure. And hitting with a finishing move isn't gonna do that. Okay, not too tough. That gave us a lot of experience. Look at that. We got shielding food? I think that's new. Oh, that's food. Oh no, we've had that before. Boosts your party's magic defense during combat. Lodi says, Jurio, listen. What is it? If you move forward to attack, you'll get hit and you'll use up your strength. If you feel you're in danger, you should defend and then recover while retreating. The battles aren't that hard, guy. I understand. If you defend, you'll avoid major damage even if you're attacked. Don't forget what I told you before, too. Not to push it if I'm in danger. That's right. Especially for long, drawn-out battles, don't miss your timing to pull back when you need to. Okay. We haven't had very many long, drawn-out battles. Chris, you should support Jurio by healing him when he needs it, but be sure to look around before you move. We already do that, though. Yes, sir. You two will be traveling together. You guys need to build your teamwork. Hey, we're a pretty good team, and we've been traveling together since long before we came across you, dude. Well, you guys have pretty good teamwork anyway, though. Oh, well, thanks. Of course. It's easy for me to figure out what Jurio is thinking. I'm not sure Jurio likes that. Tisk. Alright. What we got here? West Udor border, 45 milos. South is 3-city bridge, I think is where we're heading. 470 milos. And North Dice, where we came from, is 323 milos. If we go west, we'll go over the checkpoint, enter Udor, and then go to Oldos. West, right? Yeah, we have no choice but to go to Oldos from the Udor side. If we head south, then we'll hit the 3-city bridge and we'll be in ambush. Okay, which way are we going? West or south? Let's hurry. We can go either way? This 3-city bridge? I mean, Bolt is that way. I kind of want to explore everything. Udor? But haven't we been to Shifu? No? I'm tempted to go west just to see what's there, really. I'm so tempted there. Here we go. Hey, Jurio, that way leads to the Udor checkpoint. End? Okay, I guess we're not supposed to go that way. Got it. So close to it, though. I want to go visit. So I guess we're going to go south. We're going south. Oh! First, we're attacking these things. Oh, this time we have two dragons. Oh, no, we don't. Blue and frog. Never mind. Same as before. I'm going to throw in an earth spirit thingy. I don't know what those things are supposed to be. Like white fungus with legs or something? Oh, nice! It took out the dragon. I'm so disappointed we couldn't talk to the mayor and tell him, well, you're Captain Thomas. Nice. So this is giving us, like, a sixth of the level every time. We got a remind potion too. Yeah, save just in case, I guess. You know what? Overwrite the data. Alright, so we can only go this way. And then this way. And avoid them both. I'm gonna do another. I'm not sure we'll be recording at that point. I don't think so. Yeah, it was in Dice. We found another mind potion. So I'm gonna use this magic here and give him one. And then a finishing move like Cactus on that. Actually. Finishing move on this, and then Lodi attack this. Maybe we'll one-shot the dragon again. Fireball! Ouch! Oh, he one-shotted it. Kind of a waste. I wanted him to use the, Water Spirit on all enemies. He wasn't quick enough. Wind Cutter. Oh boy. Yeah, it's gonna be on. What's his name? Yeah. I always forget his name. Lodi. Oh, this dragon's a little tougher. Take that with you. Nice. So like, looks like a titch more than a half to level 15. A few more battles like that. Like the one we're about to get in. Let's just, before we do that, stand by, enemy. And the mind potion. Okay, now we'll fight you. Alright, so we're gonna do this Earth now. Cheer, and then Lodi attacks this guy. And we might just kill off one of those, whatever they are. Those snow cap things. They're like scoops of ice cream with the legs. Cool. We one shot at the dragon again. You missed. Oh, fireball. Got some hot britches there. So nice to see that experience fill up so quickly. Anyway. Three City Bridge. So, is it just an actual bridge? Is there a town here as well? Or is a town called Three City Bridge? I mean, to go off the map? Interesting. Chris says, this is the entrance to the Three City Bridge. Yeah, I gathered that. Wow, it's nicely built. Lodi says, this is the largest bridge in Tirasweel that connects Chunom and Ambush. I was amazed the first time I crossed it. Ponty, the bridge guard, says, welcome to Three City Bridge. Are you here to sightsee, or will you enter ambush by crossing the bridge? Just looking. We'll just look around now. Chris says, Jurio, what are you saying? We're going to ambush. Such a dork to be daydreaming in a time like this. We're going to ambush. I understand. Please come in. You don't have to pay? Is that why he said that? This bridge doesn't require tourist tax or permits to cross. We just count the number of people that cross the bridge. Okay. It'll be a good story to tell later on. Please enjoy the scenery as you cross it. We will, thank you. Oh, found something. Where are you? Oh, get back here. Stimulant. No, I don't need that. Okay. Hello? Most, the bridge guard. He's the most guardy guard of the guards. I heard that it was hard to go to ambush before this bridge was built. They couldn't get through Aldos, so travelers had to go all the way around to Udor and go via land. But humans are really amazing. We can build bridges like this. Yeah, those amazing humans. Oh, there's peoples over there. Is this the way to the bridge, or is this the actual... I don't see any, like, that we're crossing anything. Maybe this is just the entrance, like, structure? I don't know. Hello? Saito says, wow, what an amazing bridge. Now I have another story to tell when I get back to my hometown. Where should I eat my lunch? It's nice weather, too. We haven't talked to these two before, have we? Itel says, we came from ambush. Are you headed that way? Yeah, we didn't talk to them. Saito sounds familiar, though. Yo-Yo says, yeah, we're going to cross the bridge. Be careful, then. We hear that Galga is going to attack the port city of Bolt. There are many soldiers from Castle Amdera, and it seems like they're getting ready for a big battle. You should stay away from the coast. I see, Lodi says. I guess Galga hasn't appeared yet. Yeah, Lodi's not staying away from the coast. Chris says it looks like we can make it. It's not good to get involved with Galga. Tell Lodi that. It's nice weather, too. A perfect day to get involved with Galga. So I'm guessing the bridge is ahead through here. Indeed. Oh. Nope. Still don't need stimulant. Well, we just went back. Alright. Galaga's gonna come and destroy the bridge. Isn't he? Or she? Galaga male or female? That's a good question. Water. Very nice. Lots of it. What's back this way? Oh, nothing. We made it! We crossed the Three River Bridge. Oh, there's more? Oh. Nothing up this way, is there? No. So I guess we're not done crossing yet. Okay. What's wrong with you now? You hungry again? Yo-Yo says, huh? What's going on? What are you talking about? There's nothing going on. We're just crossing a bridge, Yo-Yo. Or is there something? Oh, there's a gathering. X's? X's the guide says, hello, everyone. Please listen. I'm about to explain something. First, let me explain the naming of this three-city bridge that spans a distance of 750 milos. The reason this bridge, for its name, is because Chenom, Ambush, and Aldous all put out money to build it. Three countries paid for it, so it was named the Three-City Bridge. Easy, huh? Lazy? Says, oh, I see. Any questions? Yo-Yo says, here. Yes, go ahead. I understand why Chenom and Ambush put money out, but why did Aldous put money out when the bridge doesn't connect there? That's a very good question. The distance between Chenom and Ambush is shortened if people go through Aldous, but Aldous, by nature, cannot let people through. It's a town of the Sage. But the Sages didn't ignore the situation. They decided to help out by putting out some of their money. Lazy says, oh, I see. Again. Okay, please move over here. Alright. Please turn your eyes to the island. It's a nice view, isn't it? That island is the Witch's Stepping Stone, one of the three top scenic views of Tirasweel. There's a legend that the witches cross over to the Ambush side using the island as a stepping stone before the bridge was built. Hmm, Chris says. Yo-Yo says, witch again? Lodi says, don't worry about it. No matter where you go in Tirasweel, you'll hear stories about the witches. The witches walked all around the country. Well, we need to hurry. Let's move on. Instead, let's talk to everybody. Lazy says, haha. Lazy is weird. Rizmo says, the bridge is amazing, but so is the view around here. Toreki says, this is really a magnificent bridge. And he says, I feel like I can fly. Why don't you try after you grow up a bit? Try to fly. Pootie says, it's such a nice view. I want to come here for my honeymoon. Pelko says, do you know how tall this bridge is? No. How tall is it? Jurio says. I don't know either. Why is it that my feet feel itchy when I go to high places? You don't know? Tell me, why is it? I don't know either. Okay. Is the guide? Huh? Were you guys here from the beginning? Nope. Alright, so are we supposed to go that way or this way? Light goes off. Let me just see. Oh, so does this. Okay. So there's two ways. Oh, let me guess. This goes to the other zone. Okay. This is the true way. Oh, what'd you find? A remind potion. Thank you. I'm curious how much we have of those now. 5. And 9 mind potions. 10 recure potions. Of course, we're full of cure, stimulant. We don't find Koopa potions. Continuing. Hello. Marl says, congratulations. Yo-Yo goes, huh? Congratulations, you are the 10,000th person to cross the three-city bridge. This is a prize to mark the occasion. Yo-Yo and the company received a prize. Congratulations. What do we get? Oh, here's Passin. Oh, man. I was too late. The bridge guard at Chenome was telling me that the 10,000th crosser is coming up, so I hurried over. What did we get? Is, I guess, an item? A boxed soap set. A gift for being the 10,000th person to cross the three-city bridge. Do we have any use for a boxed soap set? Let's talk to everybody. Burio, the bridge guard, says, lucky you! The other bridge guard, Barrio, says, some excitement once in a while is good. It gets boring after standing here every day. I can only imagine. Passin says, you're so lucky. What was the prize? Well, I can't tell you. If I told you, I'd have to kill you. I think we'll have a better prize for the 20,000th crosser. Okay. Guess we're done here. Just take a look around. Oop. Another remind potion. Sweet. We're up to Dotta Fortress now. Chris says, wow. He's all the way up there. How lucky. Who? The ambush soldier says, hi, welcome to ambush. I'm sorry, but the roads east of this fortress are closed because Galga might come. It's dangerous, so please stay within the fortress until the business with Galga comes to an end. Yo-Yo asks, can't we just get through? It's too risky. You should stay here and relax. Huh. Okay. Hopefully he's not afraid of heights. Oh, we don't need Recura now. Hi. I'm sure you know, but Galga is coming to bolt. We can't let you into the country. Stay here in the fortress until it's safe. It's for your own safety. It'll be open soon. Don't worry. I said don't worry. Alright, I guess we'll look around a little bit. Oops. I told you we don't need those. Okay. Hello. Comer the Trader says, I'm stuck here too. I am Comer the Trader. If you have anything you need, I can sell it to you. Want to take a look? Sure. I got potions. Should we buy a couple? Let's buy some Koopa potions. We don't seem to ever pick those up, just in case we need them. Oh, Sappy Volume 5. Nice. That's the only thing we need there. We'll read through Safi shortly. Ticket. Her name's Ticket. Yeah, that's the ticket? You're on your way to Bolt, too? I was planning on going, too, but I was held up by the Galga's incident. I wonder how long we have to wait until we can get through. I wonder. I really wonder. Beery says, Ambush is really under great commotion because of Galga coming. Oh yeah, I hear that ships brought many torches from Nelva via special order. I hear they're going to try and lead Galga somewhere using torches. Wonder if it's going to work. Galga is really big, right? I wonder if he'll really be guided by torchlight. Yeah, I remember hearing that. So I know what's going to trigger the event. Probably talking to that guard or trying to leave. I want to read the book. Who put that fence there? Okay, let's read Safi Volume 5. And then we'll talk to the guard or otherwise try to leave and see what happens. That'll be next episode. So if you guys want to tune out now and you don't want to hear me listen to reading Safi Volume 5, then tune out now, because here we go. A Town in Gray. It was almost dawn. Safi was walking down a narrow alley in the gray town, covering her wounded arm with her right hand. It was the dust heap of the kingdom, the slum where adulterous women lived. No one called the Grey Town by its real name. She found her home in Grey Town, calling herself Safi. She sees a crumbling old mansion. People with unclear paths gathered and began living there. Safi was staying in a room with Amethyst. People who had lived there had little money and little consideration for others. A handful of aristocrats took the food from their hands, and they sold their conscience for a piece of bread. This life fits me the best now. Safi smiled bitterly and sarcastically because of the pain in her arm. The poorly made bed with cotton padding hanging out here and there became her beloved possession. Amethyst, who just turned 8, greeted her. Looking at his innocent smile, Safi felt as though she was losing consciousness. Really? Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.